After appearing to be the happiest wife of polygamous patriarch's sister wives Cody Brown, Robin Brown now appears to be the most unhappiest. According to a number of sources and confessionals from the latest season 18 of the series, the lone wife of Brown appears to be lonely and dealing with quite a bit of turmoil in the aftermath of Cody's three failed marriages. Robin Brown said it best in season 18, "No one should be married and going through a divorce at the same time." And her words could not be more telling of the current situation in which the youngest wife lives in. As fans recall, Cody was stressed, angry, and on the defense when Christine Brown decided to end their relationship. Multiple that state times too, and the day-to-day life for Robin Brown is a hardship. Cody Brown's troubled relationship with kids. Not to mention the stress of dealing with the broken relationships Cody Brown has with some of his children. It is believed that Cody is estranged from some of his adult sons and his daughter Maddie Brown Bush, who he shares with Janelle Brown. I do not know what happened. But during the breakup with Christine, Maddie stopped reaching out to me, Cody Brown shared back in 2021. Following his split from Christine, Janelle, and Mary, the entire family unit is split apart. At this time, Cody Brown and Robin are said to be filming season 19 of the TLC series, which is sure to bring another stressor to Robin's life. It was revealed by several sources that Robin is not a fan of filming the show. Now that she is the only wife left standing, the cameras will be focused on her more than ever before. It is also being reported that Cody and Robin may renew their vows during the upcoming season. Sister Wives season 19 will reportedly debut in late summer, early fall, as TLC has yet to reveal an exact date. However, reveal that fans have started to think that Robin Brown is a gold digger. These fans feel that she has been trying to steal Cody Brown's money for years, but if he has started to run out of money, is there a reason for her to stay with him? These accusations have begun to come out now that fans of the show have started to watch the earlier seasons. When Robin first joined the Brown family, she tried her best to fit in. She came from a monogamous marriage, but it didn't work for her. She enjoyed how Cody and his wives made polygamy work, and she just knew that she had to join their family. Not only did Robin join their family to help make polygamy work, but she also was finally able to have the financial freedom that she once wanted. Not only that, but she carried some serious debt when she entered the Brown family. Joining the Brown family allowed Robin to get the benefits of fame as well as money. As viewers began to watch Sister Wives, they started to see that she had started to influence Cody when it came to the family. It was clear that he favored her over his other three wives, and this began to grow deeper every day. Cody was always by her side and was quick to support her and all of her ventures. Sister Wives spoilers. Is Robin Brown in control? When the pandemic began, viewers began to see just who was in control of the Brown family, and it was Robin. Cody did not allow his sons to come back and forth into their homes, but he hired a nanny for Robin because she needed extra help. It was clear that she would have done anything to be in charge of the entire family. As he got closer to Robin, Cody completely ignored all of the issues that he had with his other three wives. The cracks in their marriages began to grow, and shortly, they would all leave Cody. Was Robin planned to become the only wife? If this was the case, it is clear that it has worked out in her favor. But if Cody runs out of money, will she leave? We will have to wait and see. Hello, lovely viewers. Welcome to my channel. I am Jenny. Hope your day is so well. If you like the video, don't forget to subscribe the channel.